Here is the stem cell coming out of the fog, the magic fog of cryogenic storage, where they have to be stored. This is the fibrin matrix that we extract out of someone's blood and make a spongy stuff out of it. And this matrix becomes a perfect environment for the stem cells. Remember how we said the stem cells like to hold on to things? They need to hold on to things in order to release their magic soup. Well, we provide that in a fibrin matrix that we derive right out of the patient's blood. And then we insert the stem cells in that environment and mix them together and then infuse that into the joint, you know, that needs repair. So here we are extracting the stem cells, and here we are mixing them with the fibrin matrix. And here we're preparing the joint. This is an injection into a knee where the knee is injected with vitamins and other things that the knee is going to like and the stem cells are going to like, and some procaine, which not only breaks the pain cycle for someone who's in a lot of pain, but also makes the procedure completely comfortable. You don't even feel a thing, barely. And then, of course, there's the injection of the stem cells themselves. And there's the patient. This is, you may recognize him, that's the famous Dr. John Gray, the author of Men Are From Mars and Women Are From Venus, a whole series of incredible books on psychology and relationships. He's a gem of a human being. He's an extraordinarily dedicated to naturopathic and regenerative and integrative medicine. And of course, you all know Dr. Pien, who's administering the treatment. This is a picture of a knee just like mine, but not nearly as damaged as mine. You can see above actually is the pre, and then below are the photographs of the MRIs of post-treatment. On the left, you can see how the articular cartilage is very damaged and very thin and worn down. And beneath it, 6 months later, you can see how thick and cushy and alive and fabulous the articular cartilage is. In my case, the cartilage was completely gone. I was bone on bone, and I regenerated it just as you see here. Not just the articular cartilage, but also the meniscus, and you can see that on the right side of the slide. Again, it's not just the joints, it can be the spine. Anywhere there's bone degeneration, the stem cells can go in there and bring much healing to discs and to the spinal cord we know, but obviously she didn't have a spinal cord issue here. It was just the discs and the vertebrae themselves. You know, she had a lot of issues of degeneration up in her cervical neck, cervical spine, and that would generate pins and needles in the hands and loss of ability to grab strongly, and all that can heal up very quickly with stem cells injected around the spine. This is another patient within whom we did an infusion directly into her blood. Now the way we do that first is we withdraw some blood from the patient, we ozonate that blood, we infuse that blood with ozone, which is a very powerful regenerative stimulant for the whole body and also reduces inflammation in its own right. As we drip every drop back in, we infuse the stem cells into that flow. And the stem cells love that ozonated blood, and so it potentiates the whole treatment. This was on a TV show. They were featuring us, the doctor show. This patient, you may recognize her. She's an actress and a model in her own right. She's the daughter of Clint Eastwood. Okay, so whatever joint you have an issue with, we can treat it right here, and there are many other clinics around that do similar work. And wherever you are in the country, somewhere in the state that you're in is bound to be someone who knows how to do this. Stem cell health. This is a subject for another lecture. How do you keep your stem cells healthy? Obviously, they are the engine of regeneration, so the more you can keep them healthier, the healthy and strong, the stronger and healthy you will be. So basically, in a nutshell, you now know all about this God cell, the human stem cell, what it does, where it comes from, and how important it is for your longevity and health and vitality. And you've learned a lot about how we use them, how we harvest them, and use them as a therapy right here in this office. Bottom line is, they are magic. Bottom line is our physiology is magical and mysterious. And the bottom line is these stem cells can, as we say, add years to your life and life to your years.